Hey, what's up everybody? It's your boy Hugh here from Creator Up. Today, I want to do a quick test of the Insta360 Titan. Because, as you all know already, Oculus Quest 2 is out. So, you will eventually have the headset. I mean, I pre-ordered it, I'm waiting for it. And that headset is probably one of the highest resolution headset out in the market. And the top limit is you can get 7K stereoscopic, actually 8K stereoscopic in 60 frames per second on that headset. So there's not much camera out there that can actually capture that resolution and that frame rate. Besides, the camera will mean right now the Insta360 Titan, or the one behind me, right there, or the Zcam K2 Pro. But we want to test out how much your resolution lost if you actually shot in 60 frames per second versus the 11K 30 frames per second. So we will basically run a test. I will ride around the one wheel right here, and then we'll do some action around the camera to let you see 60 frames per second slow down in 30 frames per second on this video, and also compared to the 11K what you're watching right now. Again, if you're on your lap, you also see the chart right there. If you're a chart person, you can look at the chart there as well. All this footage are available to download for free on the channel. Check the link down below if you need to silo that into your Oculus Quest 2 and do your post magic and see how good is the output resolution. So as you see right here, I have my original Titan right here. So filming right now is a brand new Insta360 Titan. We just ordered and just coming today in the mail. I literally just unboxed it and want to run the test. So if you're looking into buy the Insta360 Titan or rent one for your next job, this camera probably right now filming it is the most good representation of the footage, because it's a brand new batch of the Titan, brand new firmware and everything brand new. So yeah, without further ado, let's look at the 60 frames per second 8K footage right now. Okay, now I gonna run a one wheel, go that way and that way. Assistant Kitty gonna run around the camera in slow motion. So let's do this. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Okay guys, hopefully you see the test result. Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you in the next Titan Text. Bye.